In Caracas, Venezuela's opposition leader Leopoldo López appeared for the first day of trial. López was arrested in February after leading a demonstration calling for the release of student leaders. The demonstration turned violent, leaving 43 people dead. And according to his supporters, he is being denied a fair trial. CCTV's Martin Markowitz reports from Caracas.
Nearly 100 people, many of them students, stood outside the courthouse where opposition leader Leopoldo López's trial kicked off on Wednesday. They came to ask for López's release. If López is found guilty of instigating violence during last February's student-led protests, he could face up to 10 years in prison.
He's being deprived of his liberties because of a speech where he spoke about all of the problems Venezuelans are enduring.
These protests led to the biggest anti-government demonstrations in more than a decade, leaving 43 people dead and causing fire and property damage. The civil unrest against high inflation, record crime levels, and scarcity of basic goods has died down in recent months. In a recent trip to Washington, D.C., López's wife, Lilian Tintori, criticized the Venezuelan government for unjustly detaining her husband and other student leaders.
And it breaks my heart having to explain to my daughter, after every visit, why her daddy can come home and how, in Venezuela, sometimes the heroes are in prison.
But many are skeptical of López's defense. Supporters of President Nicolas Maduro say that his real motive was to use these mass protests to destabilize the country in order to overthrow the recently elected Maduro.
Soon after the election of President Nicolas Maduro, López started a radical movement named The Exit. Its objective was to force Maduro's resignation through massive protests. López also was a supporter of a failed coup in 2002 against Maduro's mentor and predecessor, Hugo Chávez.
There are a lot of people behind him. There are people with a lot of power and money who have been financing these groups of protesters, carrying out a movement to destabilize the country.
Soon after the order for his arrest, López turned himself in to authorities at a rally attended by thousands of his supporters. He has been held at the Ramo Verde Military Jail in the suburbs of Caracas since February 18th. Martin Markowitz, CCTV, Caracas.